is, I know a bunch of other bands talk about this, but the family unit that is hardcore punk, and it's an amazing thing. It actually has a lot of values I try to teach my kids. And I know a lot of you have kids out there, so. And the fact that so many of them come together when a brother is lost is, I mean, it's speechless. It makes me speechless, as you can see, but it's an amazing thing. So we're going to play a song called Have Not.
We'll be right back. All right, this is an oldie.
Thank you.
give a round of applause to Jeremy Weiss and CR Records for putting this on. We also did the one on the West Coast. Just a great honor to share the stage with icons, I believe, that are, they won't tell you that, but it's amazing. And it's just a testament to John and the reach that he had as a person, as a singer. Just, it's an amazing thing that I think a lot of you should aspire to do. One thing about John is when he did something, he just did it, you know? It was whatever he wanted to do, he did it. Hey, I'll get in a van with one t-shirt and a pair of underwear and just go for months. Because he knew that's what he loved to do. And he loved being around people, he loved being in different places, and it was something I always admired about him. He never weighed the things that would weigh you down and anchor you to a place. He was just a person who believed in what he did, and it's an admirable quality. So we're gonna sing another song from High Nothing. And
songs.
to sing these songs. No, seriously, give it up for John. That was such a kick-ass songwriter and band leader and man and the whole line, and super cool to see everybody's positivity out today. Like, I like when the Herf fans said this is not a funeral, this is a celebration, you know? Totally true. I agree with that. This song's called Life of the Herf.
Take this heart of darkness, give it up, and all the emptiness I fill it up. The times that I feel nothing, you're bringing up. So I can live for something you lift me up. None of these bad dreams. I wake up to the light. And when I can't see, to your eyes, wake me up. There's a light up ahead. There's
guys come up for me and sing those songs with me. Yeah. Thank you, God, for it. Zoe. Thank you guys very much. This is going to be my last song. We got a couple special guests coming up. Sing another high number of, no, high number of one. Thank you guys very much. We'll be right back. got one more song. We're going to have a couple special guests up here. First guest is, her name is Erin Solari. And her and John every time had a cool relationship, and she'd come up and sing songs with him, so we thought this is really appropriate. And of course, we have Richie Bergenhead over here. And I don't need to say anything more, but we just want to thank you guys. Thank Sensefield, thank War Generation, thank Vision. And Running from Dharma, Dave Smalley, and Garrett Vaughn. I mean, it's just amazing. You guys don't know how to get here. So, anyway, thank you guys.
Like I said, my name is Erin. This is Richie. I used to sell t-shirts for these guys, and John was kind enough to let me sing with him on the stage, and it was a song. So, tonight I kind of feel like I'm singing along with him tonight, and I'm sure Richie does as well. So.
Yeah, John Bunch means a lot to me, as he does to all of you, but sometimes I like to think he wasn't meant for the age of cynicism and narcissism. He was too beautiful, he was too big of a light, and I still can't wrap my head around the fact that he's gone, and I love him so very much, so that's okay.
The same.